The kind of energy she was exuding, the kind of enthusiasm she was exuding, I almost felt that she has become the president of India or something. But I figured, it's as good. I was hoping she would be here, I could pull her leg, but she said she had to leave. But nevertheless, congratulations. I know this has been, it's taken a while to come. Kathy, Andrew, Balamalu Garu, Venkat Narasimharedi Garu, and to all the Flow members, to my friends from the media, without whom I can't live. Thank you, guys. I meant it. If I was sounding facetious, I'm sorry, but I meant it. Congratulations. The state of Telangana today, in fact, has nearly 250 acres of land for women entrepreneurs only. And these are dedicated parks. So we have 50 acres, which has been allotted in Sultanpur. And we also have, for another organization called Kove, we have about 30 acres in Tupran. And then we have, for Elip, we have about 120 acres. So all in all, I believe it is about 200 acres of land, which is already available. And I'm glad Jyotsna mentioned that this is all sold out. So delighted and happy that, you guys are all set to take off right now. And Jyotsna, I assure you and all the Flow members here, if you guys are wanting more land, if you guys are wanting another park, we'd be happy to make it happen. And we are looking at two interesting locations. We're looking at two very interesting locations where we are setting up multiple things. And we'd be happy to let you explore with Jayesh and Narasimha Reddy to see where the new park can come up. And we'd be happy to make it happen pretty soon. The other thing I also wanted to point out, well, in this Sultanpur land, in fact, this is right next to the Med Devices Park. Med Devices and the importance of Med Devices in today's India, I think you all understand very well. What we had done then was, just to make your life easy, we took about 50 acres from the Med Devices Park and we actually gave it at a very subsidized rate. And I'm excited that it's all sold out. And I'm also, I also wanted to point out the basic infrastructure, roads, power, water, etc., is all being done, unlike any other industrial park in the state. For your park, it is all being done at the government's cost. Normally, you would have to pay, but in this case, the government is taking up the initiative at your request. Another thing I also wanted to point out, the large number of industrial parks we have in Telangana, more than 140 now, we have earmarked 10% of the land in these industrial parks, each and every one of them, for women entrepreneurs. So it's not as if you only have 50 acres or 100 acres. You have many, many opportunities. And should you wish to explore where these are available and where these are readily available, our TSIIC would be more than happy to facilitate that conversation. And we've also put them up online so that you can actually take a look at the different maps, etc., etc. The other thing I also wanted to point out, Rastesh, I think you should come back to Hyderabad more often. I think you should definitely come see us more often. You're working with us in Urban Development Department, Edelweiss, the other hat that you wear. So my request is, I think you should invest more in Hyderabad. Not just, come and pay us compliments once in a while. You should invest more. You should also possibly buy a house here. I think it's a great city to make a second home if need be. Yeah. So possibly take a look at that. I'm sure we'll some of these very, very powerful ladies will get you good discounts and all also, I can assure you that. Well, on the infrastructure side, we have started working. My TSIIC team here tells me that whatever little glitches there were in the existing land, a couple of mines that had to be removed, a couple of, not mines, but crushers, etc., that had to be removed, have been moved out. And I do hope, Jayesh was just pointing out, I do hope that all of these enterprises that are coming up here, I'm told about 1,500 employees would be working out of this park. I do hope majority of them would be women. Of course, I don't want you guys to be sexist and employ only women, but I think it would be important to send out a very strong message to the world out there that women entrepreneurs and these kind of parks can do very, very well and can flourish without, and on an even keel, without a great deal of additional incentives from the governments. So good luck, and Jyotsna, you've pestered me enough to make it to this event. I hope you continue to do that, because persistence is important. I think it's extremely important to be persistent, to be pushy. You don't have to feel sorry about it. That's our job. So please continue to push me, Jayesh, Narasimha Reddy, Balamalu Garu, everybody else on the dais to make this happen quickly. All the very best. Good luck.
ఏంటండి వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.